Difference between family medicine and internal medicine. According to the World Health Organization, family medicine is treating patients in the context of family and community. One of the basic principles of family medicine is to consider the patient and his surroundings as one before treating his illness. Family practitioner is usually a doctor with a postgraduate family medicine qualification. A doctor needs to complete his internship, a few years clinical experience to be eligible for the family medicine degree. In UK, this degree is awarded by a Royal College. Family practitioner usually treats minor ailments and chronic conditions that can be managed outside of a hospital. Family practitioner has all the details of his patients down to the family history. Where he has no details, he builds up a good rapport with patients and gets the details written down.